let's start the day strong, guys. It's around 6 a.m. in the morning. So right now we're in Koh Samui. This is a small island in Thailand. So we're gonna go and check one of the biggest waterfalls here on the island. We're in this beautiful hotel on the mountains. And we came here because they have a pretty, pretty cool working space that I'm gonna show you in a little bit. But just look around, guys. Look at the nature. You can hear the birds. It's 6 a.m. already, the sun is starting to rise and the nature is just insane. That's the working lunch. You guys see? Yeah, you can come here and work. Nobody really comes here, so you're completely alone. You can work here for $15, 500 baht. You can use the pool that I'm gonna show you later. You can use the gym that I'm gonna show you later. And also you can get food for free up to like $10. So you're pretty much getting food for $10. So you're just paying for that, like $5. So just use the working space, use the gym and the pool. So it's fucking crazy how much cheaper it's here in Thailand than, you know, the other places around the world, and how much stuff you get here. That's like a, you know, 5-star luxury hotel. And you can just work here for $10 pretty much. Now, like a real monkey, so we're gonna go to the waterfall and jump and swim. Yeah, I lost my shoes. Now we're back at level 0. Still bobbing the PK. That's the waterfall outfit for the day.
Drive a little bit more further on. Apparently it's a little bit far for a walk, and you know us, cardio isn't our thing. Lifting weights is, so.
If I fail, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna say it was nice knowing you. If you fail and you got ugly, then I can't be with you anymore. You have to find another more pretty girl.
Walk.
Yesterday we were on this beautiful beach and we took some mushrooms. I got skills to climb and jump around the rocks that I have never discovered before.
Yeah, we went from tiptoeing to like fucking leaping.
Yeah. We should have filmed that. If you haven't tried mushrooms, definitely recommend. Just try them in a nice environment, not around much people, not partying, just in the nature with one or two close friends. That's it. But don't take it and go party or go in places where there's a lot of people. Then you're gonna have it's a pretty, pretty bad time. Yeah, cardio is not our strong point.
Just look at the nature. We're in the middle of the jungle. So let's continue.
That's pretty. That's what you get for 150 baht.
With the Yeezys, the breezies.
Hey guys, the other day, like, I was about to buy some new poppers, and I'm about to buy, and then right before I buy them, I just read, and it says instead of Nike, it says 9. I'm like, wait, that's way too big. The hike was actually worth it at the end because we finally found the waterfall. We've done some grounding. I've hiked all the way down, just barefoot, literally. Which shows having high testosterone gives you unlimited power to do anything in life. Okay guys, we're finally going back. I'm barefoot, so I'm a little bit slower than everyone else. Unfortunately, I somehow lost my wallet. So yeah, I just put it on the stone and somebody either stole it or just kick it without knowing, and it just went down the jungle somewhere. So yeah, the worst part about losing something in the jungle is that nobody is gonna find it here, definitely, or somebody just stole it. So both ways, you're not gonna find it. Like, if you lose it anywhere in the city, there's a big chance of somebody finding it and giving it back. But in the jungle, well, who the fuck is gonna find your wallet here? I've searched everywhere, but yeah, I couldn't find it. But anyway, I just had some, you know, cards and stuff like that, which was the most important thing, because now I don't have cards. So we're back. We're literally out of the matrix. Today, even like, there's like water inside my phone. So I didn't have phone. So my phone fucked up and I lost half of my cards and wallet and everything. So we're completely back to level zero with nothing. But yeah, we're gonna have to order some cards when I get back to Bangkok. And yeah, it's not a big deal. For me, I always ask the questions, can you do something at this point? Or is it gonna matter after a year, after 10 years from now? And if the answer is no, it's not gonna matter, then I don't give a fuck. I would rather to be present, grateful, and enjoy the day, no matter what. Varan, what did you eat, bro?
6 chocolate chip muffins, 6 eggs with cheese, bacon, ham, 3 bananas, dragon fruit, cantaloupe.
For how much?
500, no, it's 150 baht.
Yeah, that's like, how much is that?
$8?
Yeah. $7. Yeah. Oh, 150 baht. You can eat from the buffet, guys. That's fucking crazy. The view. What more do you need in life? Guys, you can eat literally unlimited food. Varan ate so much, and that's how, you know, you have the buffet, you can order all these things from the breakfast, and you can eat literally unlimited. It doesn't matter, for like paying extra 150 baht. So you pay 500 for the place to work, the pool and the gym and everything, and for 150 baht extra, which is around like $3 or $4, you can eat unlimited here, which is crazy. Welcome to Thailand. Welcome to the gym, right? Boom. Now time to chew a little bit on the pool. It's fucking crazy how a year ago when I came to Thailand, you know, everything was just so different. Like, when you come here the first time, you just see so much different things, and just everything is just so crazy. But now it's been so long, like, this life is just so normal to me. That's just, you know, how I'm living every day. And also thanks to Thailand and thanks to moving here, I was able to build my personal brand and make so much money, especially here in Thailand. I can't even spend. We're constantly traveling. Like, a couple months ago we were in Europe, a month before that we were in Dubai. Travel anywhere in the world whenever I wanted, have the complete freedom to do absolutely everything, just because I built my personal brand and I understood how important attention is in 2024. If you haven't understand how important attention is the new world currency. If you have attention, if you have 10, 20, 30,000 followers on your page, you're never gonna be broke again for the rest of your life. And that's what I'm trying to teach you guys, that you can be making money online from your online business super, super easily if you build your personal brand as well. A lot of you go to making money online, but you don't understand that any type of online business you want to have. If you have a personal brand, it's gonna make everything super easy. Even if you have a physical business, it's still gonna be way easier because you get that extreme push in the beginning, and from nobody usually knowing about your business or service, now 10, 20, 30,000 people know about it, who like you, who like your personality, who you have built trust with them because they have watched your content over a year and they really trust you. So now you get that extreme push in the beginning of making more than $10,000 probably a month right at the beginning because you have built your personal brand, which now is the brand of the business that you want to make. So anything that you're gonna end up making money in life, any type of business or service you want to start, if you have a personal brand of 20, 30,000 people on your page who like you and really trust you, you're gonna be doing business on easy mode. And let's not talk about the networking, that I can go and in any city right now and network with people absolutely everywhere in the world just because of my Instagram page. Like a lot of people, even here, you know, when they message me, if I check their profile, they're verified, they have some nice cool pictures, most of the times I hang around with them, I meet with them. But if I see some boring profile without a profile pic and all that stuff, like, nobody is gonna meet with you. Like, you miss on so much opportunities, on so much networking and meeting with high level people just because you don't have your Instagram, your page set up in the right way. Like, just that itself is gonna help you so much in life. But if you actually take it serious and build your personal brand to 20, 30,000 followers over the next year, you're never gonna be broke for the rest of your life if you just understand that simple thing.
We just came to this strange night market in Thailand and we found this bird. That's a bird, a small bird. I don't know if you can see, so I never eat. You can just see the head. So let's try it. It tastes just like chicken, but a little bit different.
Oh my god, here's time for the most delicious things. God damn it. What? Guys, that's gonna be for this vlog, day in the life of, you know, living free in Thailand. I forgot to end the video, but yeah, after the night market, we ate this strange bird. But yeah, obviously I didn't try from the books and all that stuff. I've been living in Thailand for over a year, but I'm not on that level yet. So yeah, that's gonna be for this day in the life, boys. Again, follow me on Instagram to follow my daily routine. I give you a lot of value on how to build your page and really build your personal brand if you really want to make money in the next 5 to 10 years, because I truly believe that's going to be the only way. If you really want to make money online from any type of business, you need to build your personal brand. That's for this day in the life, and see you in the video tomorrow. Peace.